period, millions of years ago. All right, today we've got Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus, you're so round. You've got hard bits of armor and little bits of spikes on your back. Ankylosaurus was not a fast mover. Ankylosaurus moved very slow, almost as slow as a turtle. And Ankylosaurus would not run away from its predators when carnivores were chasing them. Ankylosaurs were also herbivores. They ate plants, and if they were being chased, they would actually curl into a little ball and their whole body would become spiky. Even their eyelids were made of armor. That's pretty cool. Bye, Ankylosaurus. Who's next on our catwalk is Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus had such a long spine. The spine was over 7 feet tall and it often actually used its spine to swim like a sail when it would be actually hunting for fish in the sea. Spinosaurus, I wish I had a sail attached to my back. You are amazing. Take a look at Spinosaurus. Okay, Spinosaurus, let's give you a clap. And who's next on our dinosaur catwalk? I can't believe it's time. I know all of you are excited. The king. Which dinosaur is the king, do you think? I think it is the T-Rex. Oh, look at the T-Rex. The T-Rex had teeth that were so long, they were the size of a banana, and those teeth were sharp. The T-Rex had tiny little hands and could not pick anything up, and he needed his long tail so that he didn't fall over. His head was so big, and his jaws were so wide that he picked up everything with his mouth. Do you think you can pick up things with your mouth? Not so simple, not so easy. And next, we're gonna see the next dinosaur on the catwalk. Which one? Bye, T-Rex, is our last one, which is our long neck, Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus, you're looking great. Brachiosaurus had the longest tail, and he used to use his tail to actually flip back and forth to make sure other dinosaurs would not actually try to get him. Because he was so big and his legs were so strong, he actually was very, very, very strong and confident, and not too many dinosaurs tried to chase him. He was gigantic. He was probably bigger than the fire truck you guys saw a week ago. Brachiosaurus, he's a peaceful plant eater. He's another herbivore. So far, those are 6 dinosaurs out of 300 that have been discovered, out of possibly thousands that are still buried underneath the earth. If you want to know what happened to our dinosaurs, come tune back in next week when we do more videos, and we'll show you exactly where the dinosaurs went. Bye for now. Bye.